Four of this year's MacArthur's Genius Grant winners are from Massachusetts. You see them here. The foundation named all 26 people receiving the award Wednesday, and they're receiving $625,000 over 5 years to use as they please. The Chicago-based foundation awards the money to so-called geniuses each year to help further pursuits of people with outstanding talent. The 2019 fellows in the Bay State are Danielle Citron, a legal scholar from Boston University School of Law, Jerry Mitrovica, a theoretical geophysicist from Harvard University, Joshua Tenenbaum, a cognitive scientist from the Massachusetts Institute of Technology, and Ocean Vong, a poet and fiction writer from the University of Massachusetts-Amherst. Katie Johnston, WBZ News.